YouTube. How are you? Hope you're well. Oh, what a grotty day. What a grotty day to go and play some golf. But I am going to go play some golf because I need to work on my game. And what better way than to get out on the golf course and work on it. It's totally safe today, back in the car. I've got a GoPro mount on so I can stay completely focused on my driving. And hopefully I'm in the picture. Hopefully you can hear me alright. Well, I hope you're well. I hope you enjoyed Frilford Heath vlog with Robin. Thought we did very well with the camera. Very good improvement. Shame about his putting. Anywho, back to the day. Just a little vlog. I'm playing Ashley Wood Golf Club today. I've only ever played it once before. I played it in the summer and the grass was long, the rough was long, and it was tough and I wasn't very good. And yeah, it was just a bad day. So getting back out there today, which should be nice, but it's really drizzly. Just downright depressing as this winter has been. But I'm not letting it stop me. Need to get out and play. I've got a Stableford tomorrow. I played a Stableford last week, shot 25 points. Coincidentally, I've had a handicap review, and this time last year, they took a shot away from me. This time this year, they've given me a shot back. So, I went down to 10.7 last year, and I played 13 qualifiers. 13 qualifiers throughout the year, and I went up to 12. Literally 0.1 every time I played. And so now I'm off 13, played a Stableford last week, 13.1. I am going very much the wrong way. Had a house move obviously last year, been busy with stuff. Doesn't mean I didn't play good golf last year, you know, I played okay at the TGS Tour, come third overall against, you know, the people that beat me, Westy and Sam Horrigan, the two guys that have just been major game improvers over the last year. So, you know, to come third overall, pretty happy with that. You know, I went to the Oxfordshire, never played there before, tough course, shot 38 points, happy days. That's, you know, my DGS Tour handicap is 11. So, I'm there or thereabouts. But I just struggled last week, really, really struggled. Too many swing thoughts, I think, so today I'm going out and I'm going to try and not think. I'm just going to hit and see what happens. Last week, it's been bugging me because I'm hitting this little fade. So I thought, I'll get my hands through, I thought I'd fixed it, and now it's right to left. If I stop that, it goes left to right. So I'm sort of right in a mixture of weird stuff. But today, I'm just going to go out, and I'm just going to hit. I'm just going to swing through the ball, and I'm going to hit it. And see where it goes. And wherever it goes, I'll then do another shot from there. I'm not going to try and fix it, mate. I'm just going to go out and do that. But anyway, new friend. His name is James. The reason we are new friends is because we like playing with each other's sausages. And what I'm referring to is our sausage dogs, our friends. We met each other, we go on sausage walks, we play with each other's sausages, and it's lovely. And it turns out he used to play golf a little while ago, hasn't played for about 3 years. He's got a week off this week, so he said, do you want to play a round of golf? I said, yes I do. And here we go, Ashley Wood. I don't know if you can see in the camera, but it is looking real minging out here. At least we've got the GoPro to film with, so I can get some content down. I'll try and work on some new angles. I'll keep you updated. I'm just going to play a Stableford today. I'll keep you updated on what I'm doing, how I'm doing, sort of every three or four holes. I might film the tee shots, the par threes, because you never know. There might be a hole in one. Eric Anders Lang, as he calls it, ace cam. If you don't film, you know, the one time I don't film a hole in one, that's when it's, sorry, the one time I don't film a par three, that's when it's going to be a hole in one. Yeah, I'm going to film them. Much love. What am I listening to? It's finished. Here we are. Remix. Oh, it's weird. I don't like it. Don't like it. Something I always forget to mention. DGS Golf Vlogs, if you're new to the channel, please give us a subscribe. Please give us a like. Generally, the channel is course vlogs, fun with friends, updates, life updates, and golf updates. Yeah, please subscribe, give us a thumbs up. Let's go get wet. Green and reg on the first for me, and two putts to start the par. Seventh, James, his first ever hole in about 4 years. Is that right?
18 months.
God, you guys thought you haven't played for like 4 years.
Alright, fair dues.
Fair cop. I think it's called a hustle. Right, on to the second one hole down. Ah, thank you very much, golf. It's a good start, isn't it?
As the weather is so minging out here, I'm not doing much filming, obviously. Just finished the third hole, par 5. Managed to make a birdie, got up and down, chipped close, which was lovely. And James made a 6, a nice cheeky bogey. So I'm currently level par through 3, very happy with that. Like I said earlier, I'm just hitting the ball. And James is 5 over through 3. Playing very lovelily. Lovely Lily. Minging day. Well, it's absolutely minging out here, as you can tell. I'm pretty wet. Coming here, no wind. I don't really know what the...
Oh shit, is he gonna hit me?
No, it's all good. Don't really know what the mic's like in the wind, but... Here we go. I've got a currently 1 over through 4, playing the 5th. I've got to pick up a scorecard, so even though I said I'm doing Stableford, I can't tell you what my Stableford score is. But got a, I hit a bad tee shot here actually. Just topped off the tee and just one looking at the ball. And I have got a chip for par. Chip-a-pa. And James is there for, you had 4?
Four.
He's had 4, I've had 1, 2, 3. So, fun time Frankie. Oosh! Bollocks.
Don't know what's supposed to happen. It's something.
Follow me in, sir. Oh, aggressive. Like it. Oh, who's this guy? Turning up for the camera. Jesus! Good play, mate. Very nice indeed. Very nice. Finish him.
As I would say in Mortal Kombat. Nice shot, mate. Very good.
Boy's going to be able to play golf soon, I know.
And she goes. Sank her again.
Another 5. 2 over through 5. Six of you, mate?
Six. Fuck off.
I mean,
ten over, yeah. It's not that bad. It is, I like Ashley Wood, really nice course, but today is not the day to be vlogging and showing off its talents. I will come back on a nice sunny day, just for you. Oh, wind is minging out here. The rain has sort of stopped, even though it probably looks disgusting. I had one bad hole where I lost my ball, so I gave myself a 7, it's par 4, so it's a blob. But just hit an alright approach on this hole, which is the 9th, we're on the 9th now. James has just gone into the, just on the edge of the bunker and chipped it forward. You can see, just there. So if I 2-putt this, turn in the corner. Where am I turning the corner? 8 over? 7 over? 7 over. Bite! Ain't biting. Green's good today. Been really good. I thought I would have checked this. 2-putt here and I finished 7 over, which is pretty close to my handicap. So, fingers crossed! 1-putt, and I'm definitely on my handicap. Golfing! Huh? Trust. Well, you won't hit it. Surely you can't hit me from here. I'm gonna keep my wits about me now. For his bogey. Oh! Good effort, mate. Chipping game is strong with this one.
Camera's out, game's out.
Yeah, it does seem that way. Oh, I won't let him hold that.
Pretty good, mate.
Oh,
that is brutal.
Oh,
man. Brutal. Still.
Take the three. Finish 7 over for the front 9. Oh, yeah.
Right, that.
Happy days. Turn the corner. Not playing like a dick. Lovely. Would you like me to keep that there for you?
You happy?
You've got a bit of head rush. You're a bit light-headed there.
Nailed it.
Oh, haven't hit a nice drive like that in ages. Bloody ages. Have your tea here for me, sir. Good one to be backwards. 115 yards to the flag. Is that blowing into us? Pretty good. Oh, smashed it. Oh. Smashed it out the back.
Okay.
Oh, it looked so good as well, didn't it?
That was coming in. That was the line was there.
Piss. Pissing piss. Lovely day. Oh dear. Plodding along still. Trying to get up and down for part. Smashed it, man! Smashed it!
bogey. You can tell it's pretty wet out here.
I don't know what I'm doing really. I'm plodding along, not great, but not terrible. What am I at the moment? It's another five there. So I'm 11 over through 13 holes. A couple of pars. We'll be laughing. You enjoying looking at my chest? Hi.
That's certainly the perk of a GoPro. That is wet. Look at me. That's literally come out of nowhere. Like one hole, one and a half holes, isn't it? Absolutely soaking wet.
Oh yeah, literally these were like lighter green than this.
And now they are proper wet. Well, Jesus. Again, I finished with a par, got a hole in par. This is just a good example of what we've been playing in. Really fun. Last four or five holes have been horrific.
Been home, showered, changed, now out picking up the dog and heading home again. Whew, that was not good. The last six holes, horrific conditions, but I must say I am happier with how I played today. Going out and just deciding to hit the ball, just hit it at roughly where you wanted to go. Just think, I wanted to go there, I'm going to hit it there. If it goes there, great. If it doesn't, then oh well. A much more enjoyable round. Enjoyed a lot more. I probably hit some better shots than I did last weekend. And yeah, in general, was better. Hit some good drives, which was nice. Hit some good iron shots, good wedges. Just hard to gauge distances in that weather with the wind hitting into. And just, yeah, a few missed shots, missed calculations, should we say. But in general, very, very happy with how I played. I was 20 over, I shot 90, so par 70 there. So nothing great, but those conditions were pretty horrific. 29 points, you know, nothing to write home about, but just felt good. Putted well and had some good bump and runs. Some not some great bump and runs, but some good ones too. So I'm happy with that. James thoroughly enjoyed his company. He shot 110, which obviously is not great, but that's the first time he's played in 18 months. And the course he played 18 months ago was a little course called Stemmister Marsh, which is a little nine hole. I don't think there's any holes that are over 300 yards there. So a very different test. You know, that's a proper golf course, Ashley Wood. Very good, very enjoyable. I was impressed with the condition, impressed with the greens, and generally, you know, you still had bounce out there, which was really good. So, yeah, I've got to dry all my kit out now. Stable for tomorrow. Hopefully the course will be open, and I will let you know how I get on. I will let you know. Bye. Can you see Willow? Probably can't. Screens. Blocking her. Well, it's amazing how It's amazing how two different days can be so different, isn't it? You can have rain, wind and rain one day, and then it'd be glorious blue sunshine the next. Let me clear the back windscreen for you if you're trying to look out the back. Just finished my round at Crane. It was okay. It was okay. I'm feeling confident. I feel like I've got something to move forward with and work on. I have had a chat with my coach, and hopefully I'm going to sort a little lesson out. But I was striking the ball a lot better today, like so much better. I just went out, used the same philosophy of hit the ball, just swing through it and strike it. And my word, doesn't it work better than thinking? That would be my advice to any of you that are stuck in swing thoughts. Don't think, just hit. Like, we all have the ability to just hit, to hit good golf shots, and we all know how to hit the ball forward, right? Just hit it at, pick a target, just hit it at it. And if you're a bit left or right of it, then never mind. But yeah, just try and not think. Amazing how it's changed my round completely. It's incredible. But yeah, you know, it wasn't great. Shot 18 over, which is fine, to 90. Really wet underfoot, you know, there's lots of crap lies, there's lots of areas that you can lose a ball. Parred the first though, so good start, just took an iron off the tee, straight down the middle, haven't done that there in ages. First par I've made on that hole for so long. Had a bit of a shabby 7 on the second for a point par 5. So after two holes I was on my handicap, and then I blobbed the third, annoyingly, hit an alright tee shot. And then I had to get over a lake, and I topped it into the lake. So that was that. So I ended up making a 7 there. Couldn't get up and down, blah, blah, blah. Hard after that, made a good 5. Pushed my tee shot out right. Hit an alright tee shot, and then went out right with my approach into some trees. Had the knockout. Chip off. Oh, did I make a 6? Knockout. 1, 2 in the trees. Knockout, made a 6 there for a point. So not a great start. Parred the 5th though, parred the 3rd, nearly a birdie, literally rolled across the edge of the cup. So very unlucky with that one. Parred the 7th, doubled the 8th for a blob, and then parred 9. So, you know, 16 points on the front, not too far away. Par 10, happy days, only 2 points though. Then 11, that's 3 off the tee. Felt like I should have found my tee shot, couldn't find it anywhere. It was a little bit left, but it wasn't a bad shot. But I did take a provisional, ended up making a 7 on that one as well. So another blob, that's 3 blobs. 12, I birdied. Yeah, really good approach in. Good tee shot, good approach. Birdied it. Unfortunately, it's a non-shot hole, so it was only for 3 points. So a little bit back there. Hole after that, 13, made a bogey. Struck a really nice shot. The wind sort of changed midway before it was downwind. And then when I hit my shot, I walked off and it was into. I was thinking, shit. And that was short, plugged. Obviously, took a drop, chipped on, 2 putt, and that again lipped the edge of the hole. Really good putt. So it's a day of nearlies really, but generally striking the ball really well. Driver was going okay, irons were going okay, wedges were going okay, everything was going all right. I sort of felt like I could make a birdie at any point and I'll get back into it. Really unlucky to make a, I made a par on 14. And that was again lipped out for birdie. Another real close one, so a 3-pointer there. And then on 15, tightened up in my swing for some reason, lost my tee shot, 3 off the tee. Still managed to make a 6, scrape a point. But you know, that's a par with my second ball. 17, struck such a nice tee shot, but pulled it left. Start at 9 was all wrong, but it was really well struck. Then chipped on, 2 putted. No, sorry, chipped up, really shit lie, but a load of grass behind the ball. Chipped up, putted on, and putted that in for a 4 for a point. 17th, thought I'd lost my tee shot, even though it was good, but it was super plugged, really deep, but managed to find it. Then I sort of topped one, then topped another one, then played one on, and then patted out, patted in for six. So that was for 2 points. And then on 18, made another six, which is really frustrating. I'm really struggling on 18 at the moment. I don't know why. Used to, statistically, it used to be one of my better holes, but I haven't actually parred that hole in a long, long time. Yeah, really weird. You can probably tell, it is sunny. Let's do that. So yeah, finished on a six there for another point, right at the end, which is a real shame, you know, you're making four there, 3 points. So I finished with 31 points. This is quite long-winded, but here we go. 31 points for three blobs, put 2 points on them, and it's 37 points. So the remaining holes, I played under my handicap, if that makes sense. That's the way I'm looking at it, because it feels like I played well, but I've shot 31 points. You're like, well, what's going on there? But that's how, that's why it feels like you've played well. Just a couple of holes where you've blobbed are, you know, just a wayward tee shot. That's it, you're done in that hole. There's only three holes, that's three shots over a whole 18. So, you know, that's golf. That's what all the people say. So yeah, five green and reg, 31 putts, putted really well today, chipped okay. Like I say, everything felt well. Anyway, it's work in progress. I'm trying to play a bit more. Like I say, I've got a little lesson, work on some bits coming up. So hopefully I can push on before my handicap creeps up, because I've crept up to 13 and I don't want it to go much higher. Although after today it'll be 13.2. Yay! Oh Jesus. Let's hope this sun stays forever. Forever!